Hey everybody, Paul Murray, Family Friendly Gaming, doing another video for Build-A-Bear Workshop on Nintendo DS. I thank all of y'all for your likes, your subscriptions, your family-friendly comments. Remember, keep your comments safe for kids, keep your channel safe for advertisers and sponsors. Big shout out to our advertisers and sponsors, as well as everyone who's been buying copies of my books on Amazon and Kindle. So we got a comment from someone about trying to swing on the swing before we kick, so trying to get him to swing. Look at the turtles, they think you're possum. Keep scoring and keep them cheering you on. Okay. There we go. Well, it went backwards. Oh. Okay. We're almost scoring a basket. Oh, he scored a basket. Okay. It goes backwards. Oh, scored a goal. All right, you've got super skills, teen gamer. It's amazing today. Okay, so we did that. Ball. I'm like whacking him in the head with the ball. Ball. Okay. Oh, and there's a turtle. Okay. Alright. Some of that. Someone also said we could swap this. Ah. Look at the mess. We must tidy the bed up before we go to sleep. Okay, so we've done this before, but we'll do it again. There we go. So, put all the toys up. And then, of course, there's brushing the teeth, combing the hair. Bright and clean, remember to brush your teeth often. We're gonna comb his hair. It's like the same kind of little mini game. Thank you. All done. Remember to brush your hair often. Alright, so I'm opening all the cabinets. Alright, that's all that. Alright, what else to do? Yeah, cause like I said before, it's like aside from playing all the mini games, we don't seem to have all the dance moves. Cause I can do level 5 of the dance, or try to do level 5 of the dance. Yeah, I'm not sure. Like I said, I'm not sure what else to do in this game. We've swung and we've made a basket, and we've made a goal. That one, but okay. Oh, I doesn't like that one. Whatever. No. I just do not like those moves. Oh, man. I finally got that done. Looks right to me. Whatever. Try again. Looks like we failed that one. So I've probably reached the limit of what I can do with the drawing. Well, the hunting game. Catch the honey. All right, so right side is full. We're just gonna get the left side. There we go. All right, so unless you all have more ideas, we've already done everything in there with the brushing the teeth. We scored goals, scored baskets, done all the mini games, not every level of them, but done all of them, and they, they're the same pretty much every time. It's a little faster and harder. I think I'm gonna go ahead and stop this series here, and of course stop this video. I thank everyone for watching. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.